Happy birthday. So make a wish. Please accept my apologies. Wonder what would have been. Would you have been a little angel or an angel of sin?
Happy birthday, little man. I love you so much. Nothing hurts the most is when I think about the times that I held you close. Nothing hurts the most is when I think about the times that I held you close. As your father, I never meant to be a martyr. It didn't matter whether son or daughter, you were never a father. As my baby boy, I enjoyed, taught me everything life has to offer. I don't really know how you're living, but I know this isn't what I envisioned. Maybe a different condition, my disposition is different. I wouldn't hold your hand, cause I'm not there, but you'll be a man and you will understand. But nothing hurts the most is when I think about the times that I held you close.
Every time that he smiles is you proudly knowing that your father's doing the right thing now. I never tell a woman what to do with a body, but if she don't love children, then we can't party. Think about it every year, so I picked up a pen. Happy birthday, love you whoever you would have been. Happy birthday.
What I thought was a dream.
Make a wish.
Was as real as it seemed.
Happy birthday. Meet face to face in a place without time and space. Happy birthday.
What I thought was a dream.
Make a wish.
Was as real as it seemed.
Happy birthday.
What I thought was a dream.
Make a wish.
Was as real as it seemed.
Where'd you go, buddy? Muzik! Muzik! Hey, Muzik! Where are you, dude? Muzik! There he is! Where did you go?
Hey, why it is? Damn Cam here, hitting you with some damn talk. It's my son's birthday. I'm keeping Muzik close to the chest. August 31st, and my son is 2 today. He's not here, though I wish he was. It's gorgeous. Got a few items here.
There he is. It's my little Muzik man.
I haven't seen him since he was 7 months. And unfortunately, I can't contact him, but I had a really cool idea to send out some birthday vibes.
Muzik makers. And we are the dreamers of dreams.
Nermak on the track. This one's for Gene. Cause there ain't nobody wilder. Yo, this is pure imagination. Coming from the bottom of my soul, call it the basement. Face it, this is just a dream. But it seems like we could incorporate some of this inside a real life. Cause it feels right. Step into my mind and you will find out what my dream's like. Go behind the scenes like this. About to take flight like this. We be getting so high, vanilla skies will get a kiss. Touchdown at sundown, ride the chocolate river's bliss. Row, row your boat to open up your consciousness. You don't need no cautiousness to find out what your conscience is. Let me explain what the concept is. Imagine a space this full of different people, and within this place, everyone was treated equal. Kindness ain't a factor, cause there's no such thing as evil. Where everyone is strong together, no more weak and feeble. This vision isn't deceitful, it's cerebral. Pure imagination coming from the bottom of my soul, call it the basement. Face it, this is just a dream, but it seems like we could incorporate some of this inside a real life. That'd be real nice, I mean real wise. Close your eyes and imagine what this would feel like. Permanent vacation, the land of amazement, where opportunity is always waiting, being patient. You ain't gotta chase it, stay quick or waste it. Enough to go around and everyone is bound to make it. No more slaves, don't even wonder where the chains went. Free, not complacent, the situation's basic. Imagination run, yeah, are we having fun yet? Only the beginning, ain't no winning if we're done yet. Doing what I done said, pouring in the blood, sweat, kill violence with kindness. Wow, what a concept. Start seeing blessings, this perspective isn't mythical. Some call it heaven, but this shit isn't biblical. It's a lesson, learning spiritual principles. The rest is inadmissible, rituals get habitual. It's simple, this place isn't physical. Nope, this is pure imagination. Coming from the bottom of my soul, call it the basement. Face it, this is just a dream, but it seems like we could incorporate some of this inside a real life. Elevate to higher heights, that'd be a real sight. Look within and find the dreamer that resides inside of you. Keep a calm demeanor and remember what this ride'll do. That elevator's glass so you can look past outside it too. And this'll be the final shoe that'll drop, like you knew just what to do and got the keys to the lock. There's no reason to flock around the clock, time will stop. Interacting on a deeper level, there's no need to talk. The essence of this message, whether you like it or not, connect the dots, you will see the picture if you're in the right spot. No more same days, brain waves are it top notch. Everyone's a hot shot, sophisticated hopscotch. Only difference is, this is not a game. If we subtract our differences, then we are all the same. Simple plain, all experience prohibits us from change. Set aside our past, we have everything to gain. I believe what I'm conveying has a name. Yep, it's called pure imagination. Coming from the bottom of my soul, call it the basement. Face it, this is just a dream, but it seems like we could incorporate some of this inside a real life. I said pure imagination, coming from the bottom of my soul, call it the basement. Face it, this is just a dream, but it seems like we could incorporate some of this inside a real life. We could incorporate some of this inside a real life. Inside a real life.
There is no life I know to compare with pure imagination. Living there, you'll be free if you